Fertilize like pelvis. When I was just a little tot, not that big, I asked my mother, what would I be? She told me how to top myself. Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me.
Ah, the fucking hell do I know? I'm not psychic. I'm sat here trying to watch the television and all you've done is whitter, whitter, whitter down my fucking ear hole. Get away, you skinny bitch, for the belly with the kettle.
Hey, sirrah, sirrah. What will be when I grew up and met that bastard, fell in love. I asked my husband what lies ahead. Will there be bailiffs and prison visits once a month? Here's what that fucker, my sweetheart, said. Kiss me ass, me ass. I get out in that back kitchen now and do my dinner for the part that peroxide be of yours with a red hot poker. I want liver, onions, mashed potato and a bottle of daddy sauce on this table now. I left him. Oh, I left him in a coma. Oh, fuck me, yes. What will be. I tell you what, a wok's a fabulous weapon because it doesn't dent. Now I have kiddies of my own. They ask their glamorous mother who looks like Michelle Pfeiffer in a good light what lies ahead. You're right in there. Will they be pretty? Will they be rich? Here's what their old ma said.
I'm trying to do a sink full of dirty dishes and all you can do is hang around my ankles like a fucking dirty liquid kid. I don't. No. Go to the shop and rob them for the tea. Get a sack of coal, 21 bands and a pint of milk. Here, I'll take the pram. Go on, fuck off. And don't go to that top shop because they're robbing bastards and I owe the money for the papers.
What will be. Hey, Sarah, Sarah. La, 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 la.